when someone questioned Maharaj and said, you know, the way you're talking, it seems like you're already dead. What's the point of this? And his answer was, not only am I dead, I am double dead. I'm dead to my mind and I'm dead to my body. Which means what? He is abiding in his beingness. As the light of consciousness. Which is already there for all of us, not to be acquired. As that famous quotation, perfection is not when nothing more can be added, but when nothing more can be taken away. And then you discover the unshakable peace, like a rock, a large immovable rock of life. Nothing can be added to it, nothing can be taken away.